Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. I'm Chandra and watching Nangwal Chandra. So if you are a fresher and you are worried about ki which programming language you should choose accord for your placements, for your future growth, for your goods in IT field, ताकि you will survive in IT field very well. Okay, so I will let you know what are the programming technologies or what are the technologies that trendiest right now in the market and which programming language you should know. According to your comfortness, you can choose any of them. So, if you are searching for this kind of video, so yes, you are in a right place. So, let's get started. Without going ahead, अगर आप मेरे channel पर first time आए, तो you can just subscribe my channel and like the video. After watching the video, अगर आपको video पसंद आता है तो इसके रिगार्डिंग मैं और भी सारे वीडियोस लाती रहूँगी, तो आपको उसके नोटिफिकेशंस मिलते रहेंगे. सो लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड. बीइंग अ फ्रेशर और इफ़ यू वांट टू सर्वाइव इन आईटी फील्ड विद अ गुड डोमेन और अ पोस्ट, यू शुड नो द प्रोग्रामिंग लैंग्वेज. बट देर आर नंबर ऑफ प्रोग्रामिंग लैंग्वेज, सो विच वन यू शुड प्रिफर फॉर योर सेल्फ. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, ऑलवेज रिमेंबर वन थिंग, दिस इज नॉट कंपल्सरी दैट यू शुड नो ईच एंड एवरी प्रोग्रामिंग लैंग्वेज. या दिस इज नॉट कंपल्सरी, इवन दो नॉट इम्पॉर्टेंट. Yeah, if you are okay, then you can learn 2, 3, 4, 5 and all. But at least you should know at least one programming language if you are going for a developer portion. If you want to develop apps, softwares, anything, application, so at least one programming language you should know very well. But to survive in IT field with a good domain, that means you need to understand only one, at least one programming language with their frameworks and other things as well. If I'm talking about Java, so yes, if you are learning Java, you should know the framework. If you are learning JavaScript, you should know the frameworks like React. These all kind of things you should know very well. So here, I will let you know top 4 or 5 programming language which should you know or which should you learn. So according to your preference, you can learn any of them. So our first programming language is guys JavaScript. Yeah. JavaScript is most trendiest technology or a language right now, which is currently running like a boom in the market. And if you are good in JavaScript, that means you will, company will like offer you as much, like more than your expectation as well, if you are very well in JavaScript. Because whether you are going for app development, web development, software development, whatever you are doing, yes, JavaScript is more important. Plus, if you know the JavaScript, additionally, you should learn the frameworks. Frameworks like React.js and all. If you very well in JavaScript and React.js, literally, like there are huge demand in the market for the developers who know JavaScript and React very well. So yes, that's why this is the topmost in the first priority in my list, that is JavaScript. So our next language is our Java. Yes, Java is the second like topmost language which is currently demanding in the market, just because of like Java is used for the mobile applications. More than that, Java is also used for the gaming applications and enterprises applications and all. And even though, like if I'm talking about my experience, I was in Bangalore, I saw there are a lot of opportunities for the Java developers, like Java full stack developers, Java developers. And just because the most important thing in Java is it is the platform independent. So you can it write once and run anywhere. That's why Java is more demanding. And most of the like companies, MNCs, like everyone, they are using the Java just because of their platform independency. So this is a positive point of Java if I'm comparing other one. So Java is in the second number. अगर आपके पास राइट स्किल्स है ना, तो आपको कहीं भी लैक होने की जरूरत नहीं है. आपको पता होना चाहिए कि अभी ट्रेंड में क्या चल रहा है, मार्केट में किस चीज़ की ज़्यादा वैल्यू है. अगर आप में सही स्किल्स हैं, अगर आप में वो पोटेंशियल है वर्क करने को, डेफिनेटली आपको एक अच्छी जॉब मिल सकती है. ना इफ आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट कि कौन सी जगह और कहाँ, और इफ यू हैव अ क्वेश्चन कि यार मेरे तो नंबर कम है और मेरी परसेंटेज भी कम है और मेरा डिग्री भी नहीं है, तो इट्स ओके ना, डोंट बी वरी अबाउट दैट. Why are you thinking so much? If you have a chance to go with the re-level and give your test, yes, if you have a good skills of front end, back end and business development. So guys, re-level is offering you the free assessment for getting placed in top MNC, the startup with the medium companies as well, according to your re-level points. So what you need to do all that, just go in their profile, sign up with their number, and then you need to just book your slots. Give your test, make a good re-level point and give the interview to the company directly. यहाँ पे कोई third way नहीं है कि आपको revert back नहीं आएगा या आपको कोई भी solution नहीं मिलेगा. First, फर्स्ट इनडायरेक्ट थिंग इज दैट कि अगर आपने सही से एग्जाम दिया है, इफ योर स्कोर इज गुड, डेफिनेटली कंपनी विल कम एंड ऑफरिंग यू एंड यू विल गेट अप टू द 15 LPA. फॉर नॉन IT स्टूडेंट्स यू कैन गेट अप टू द 4 एंड IT स्टूडेंट यू कैन गेट अप टू द 6 एंड 50% हाइक इफ यू आर स्विचिंग फ्रॉम वन टू अनदर. सो देर इज नो प्रीरिक्विजिट लाइक डिग्री परसेंटेज, ओनली यू शुड नीड टू 18+. यू कैन अप्लाई एज अ फ्रेशर अप टू 3 ईयर ऑफ एक्सपीरियंस. सो लिंक मैंने डिस्क्रिप्शन में दे दिया, आप जाके वहाँ पे लॉग इन कर सकते हैं. So let's continue this video. So our third one is guys Python. Now you're thinking why I'm like putting Python in the third one. So just because of that ki if I'm talking about the software developments in the IT field. So yes, JavaScript and Java are in like high in demand, but Python is also in the demand. But in case, only in that case, if you're going for a data analysis, data science, ML, AI, these kind of things if I want to do, so definitely Python is one of the best programming language ever. Right now everything is like converted into artificial robotics and all, so that time and that platform Python is like working very very well. So because of that the demand of Python developers are very much. You want to go with a data scientist, AI, ML in these type of, in this kind of role, so yes, definitely you should choose Python. While otherwise demand of Python in the market is right now good, but as compared then like JavaScript and Java, they are for mainly for the developers and the full stack developers. If I'm talking about the area of robotics, artificial intelligence, AI, ML and data science, definitely you should go for the Python. So this is our third one. So our fourth programming language is C++. Yeah, C++ basically used in the product based company. So if you want to work with a product based company, so you need to know about C++ plus data structure as well. If you have a good knowledge of C++ and data structure, definitely you can get a job, like very good job in the product based company. So if you are seeking, if you are want to work with the product based company, definitely you should know at least one. Yeah, you also can learn Java or C++ as well, any of them like according to your comfortness. So for the product based company, basically C++ is very useful with the like knowledge of algorithm and the data structure as well. So that's why this one is fourth, and this is like if you are good in C++, definitely you'll get a good job and the highly paid job in the market with the product based company especially. So our fifth programming language is Scala. So Scala is performing object oriented and functional programming as well. So now Scala is like highly paid job in the market right now. So if you are good in Scala, if you want to work with that, you should learn Scala from the starting as a beginner. And if you once get a good knowledge in Scala, you will get a job, like you will get a highly paid job in the market in their company. So there the demand of the Scala language is really high, but the thing is ki you should be very fluent about the programming language. So this is all about like top 5 programming languages right now in the market and which are helping you to getting a highly paid job in the MNCs and all, in the any company. So guys, if you are like now you have an option that in which place you want to go. If you want to for the developers, you can choose Java. If you want to go especially for the web technologies, you can choose JavaScript. If you want to go especially data scientist, AI, ML field, you can choose Python. If you want to work with the OOPs with and functional programming as well, so you can Scala. So these all are the options you have. Now you know what is the trend, what are the technologies is working right now, what are the programming languages are highly demanded right now. So now what you need to do more of that, now you need to do research more about these particular technology, like with the help of Scala, with the help of Python, with the help of Java, in which place you can try, in which place you can make your career, you can survive in the IT field and you can do a good work in the IT field, because this is very important. Like initially we just think about ki yeah, Java is in trending now, so we'll learn Java, but always remember you should always go with the trend. If any technology which is growing very fast in the market and in demanding, so you should switch yourself with that. If you are seeing now, if any technology is switching and it is growing very fast in the market and it's demanding, so you should also update yourself and learn that technology. Because if you are working, if you want to learn in IT field, that means you need to update yourself or upgrade yourself. This is most important. So always keep an eye that what are the trendiest technology and programming languages right now in the market. So for right now, top 5 programming languages, I let you know. So now this is all about you, ki in which technology you are comfortable and you will go for your IT career. So if you like this video, so don't forget give a comment and give a thumbs up to the video. Channel mein aaye ho, so don't forget to subscribe as well. And next video, aapko jis bhi topic regarding chahiye, you can give a comment below. I'll let you know.